Guns down. We don't need to frighten these people. Hey, come on.
Successes as your male co-workers, but because you are a woman.
Wait, let me place mine.
Truck's getting away.
That truck has shit we need in it. Don't.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire. Engage targets. Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on. Combo truck's secure. We'll send the location of the radio gear to the rebels.
Thing.
For everybody who might be looking to join the malevolent Santa Blanca, this is a little lesson called How to Make Cocaine. All right, we start with the lovely maravillosas leaves our wonderful cocaleros grow down here in Bolivia. These leaves are then ground up into a little powder. Some of this powder, más de lo que creen, but really not that much, stays in its powder form, and you can find it at your local grocery store in the same fucking aisle as tea. All the rest of that green powder is mixed with a little diesel, some potassium, and some other chemicals. Then you heat it and stir it up like a big Chinese stir fry. Then, when it's still hot, you squeeze the good shit out of the coca. You keep the good shit in the coca, and you throw it in the coca. Then that shit goes with all the liquid that's left.
Open fire.
Now we're watch that.
You got cocaine. It's gonna look dirty as shit.
Ready to fire. They know we're here.
Get ready. Fire.
Engaging tangos. Ugh. Son of a bitch. Tango's down.
They look like rebels.
The cartel sure knows a thing or two about PR.
Doesn't look like El Emisario has made his move yet. Let's find the rebel CEO and tell him we're here.
Right behind you, boss.
¿Qué tal, compas? You've come just in time. My scouts tell me El Emisario's men are on the way.
How's it looking here?
We've sent away as many doctors and patients as we could. Plus a few trucks loaded with medicines and vaccines. That way, if the hospital is lost, at least there will be something left for the sick and injured. Ya pues. My daughter was born in this hospital. Now here I am, carajo, defending it from cartel thugs who want to turn it into one of their damn cocaine labs. Is nothing sacred to these people?
Nothing but death, Koopa. That's why we're here. El Emisario's men could hit the place at any moment. We need to get dug in tight before the shooting starts.
Roger that. Move to that bird. On patrol. Watch out. Rebels in Santa Blanca are throwing lead. We want to get some? Looks like we've riled them up. Take cover. Looks like they're feeling frog. You with me, man? I'll be right there.
Thanks. I'm planning a mine. Give me a sec.
Get down, chopper!
I called the rebels for reinforcements.
Copy, amigo. Almost there.
Guys ready? Fire.
Copy.
All tangos are down.
Tango
area
down.
Area secure.
This is Bowman. Looks like you really stirred the shit in Okoro. Word of your attacks has gotten back to El Sueño, and he's out for blood. El Yayo's trying to cover for his grandson, but he's caught between a rock and a hard place. El Sueño is demanding an explanation from El Emisario, and El Yayo's trying to come up with a solution that keeps his grandson alive.
What's this do for us?
El Yayo's been on the phone with El Emisario for most of the day, and we've been able to triangulate his position. This is our chance. El Emisario's twisting in the wind. We bring him in now, he'll give up everything he knows.
Give us the location. We'll take care of it. Fucking hell!
Clear.
Somebody want to explain to me why we're extracting El Emisario? We know he only got where he is now because of his granddad. It ain't like he's a mover and shaker in the cartel.
You got a better idea?
Sure. Leave the asshole twisting in the wind. Why else did we go to all this trouble in Okoro?
Emisario's just a pawn. Bowman's got her sights set on El Yayo. If El Emisario disappears, Sueño is gonna have to blame someone else for what. Wait.
Here comes some more of them.
Emisario's just a pawn. Bowman's got her sights set on El Yayo. If El Emisario disappears, Sueño is gonna have to blame someone else for what happened here. He'll turn on El Yayo, which gives us an opportunity to bring him in.
Damn. When Bowman wants somebody, she don't fuck around.
You got that right.
Now, you're the brain behind the new cocaine processes that have more than doubled production, correct?
That's correct.
And unlike the rest of us, you're not from El Barrio. Is it true that you were a Rhodes Scholar?
Actually, yes, it's true. I went to Oxford on a...
Because I got high with some gringos before, and they get some really good shit. I mean, de la buena, but your shit? This polvo you've been cooking up, I have to say, it's even better.
Thank you, DJ Perico. Though quantity is a concern, I really do try to get the product a very high quality.
Well, I can tell you, mi gringuita, it is really, really high.
Bien, camarada. Congratulations on defending the hospital from a lemitarios man. We couldn't have done it without you.
Don't mention it, Katari. We'll just add it to your bill.
There is one more thing. Before Lemisario's men attacked the hospital, one of my people loaded a truck with vaccines and tried to get them to safety. Unfortunately, he was stopped at the unit at checkpoint and the truck was confiscated. It's vital we get those vaccines, Yankee. The truck is at the unit at base now. I know it's asking much of you, but frankly, there is no one else who can do it.
Understood. We'll see what we can do.
Drone is airborne. Got another Tango. Tango number 3. That makes 5.
Esa vieja es peligrosa.
Moving to position. Let me get a good sight line. Hold up. Let me get a good sight line.
Eyes on the target.
Target.
I don't have a shot.
No target. Repeat. No target.
Rally up, people.
Moving.
Getting a position.
Moving to a good sight line.
Wait one. Let me get in position. Roger. Target acquired. Opening fire.
We rattle the cage.
Their LT is escaping. Fuck, we're made. Get to cover, move!
Open fire.
Copy that.
Clear over here. Quédate quieto. Are you afraid? Because you ought to be. Not because I might gut you and send you walking home with your intestines in your hands, but because I'm here to destroy your world. Santa Blanca will burn to ash and crumble to dust. Tell your amigos, there's no place to run.
Aguanten! Aguanten! Don't hurt me! Neta, tranquis!
Fucking thug. He's lucky I didn't put a bullet in him.
Shit, that would have been a mercy. Now everybody knows he's a punk. The rebels are gonna make his life hell.
I got eyes on a weapons case. This'll go nice with my boots. Supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
5. Qué ganas de bailar.
Let's go.
All right, I'm in.
Drone is up. I'm spotting another Tango. He makes 5. I got a target carrying submachine guns. I got eyes on a captain.
Roger, let me get in position. I need a better position. Shit, I gotta find a good position. Roger that. Target marked. Target acquired. Standing by.
Say the word.
Got him.
It's a Santa Blanca commendation. Those Sicarios will be missing this.
Roger that. Moving. Roger. Target acquired. Let me get a good sight line. I've got the target.
I got it. Moving to position. Ready. Call the shot.
That guy's here swing.
Clear. How are you guys holding up? We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
I'll fly.
Hey man, try to take us off some sweet jumps, all right?
Good work. We can leave the chopper here and the rebels will pick it up.
¿Cómo era mi chulita, cara?
check this spot out for intel.
Another tango. I got a third.
Seja pendejo, sí que me entiende.
The weapons case over here. Awesome. I could put this to use.
We got a Sicario. Close to that stack of tires.
I'm moving to position. Let me find a good position. Target marked.
Shit, I gotta find a good position.
Roger that. Target marked. Lost visual on the target.
I got another. That's five. Rally. Charlie on me.
Two Sicarios. The checkpoint, over there. Engaging tangos. Tango is fucking down. Roger, let me get in position. Roger that, move it. Play, boss. Got it. Moving. I need a better position. Copy. Target marked. Target acquired. Standing by. Enemy down.
What's up, Karen? Thanks for that intel on the rival cartel. That bit of misinformation, all that cloak and daggery stuff, it helped out with that Sicario El Jefe made me interrogate. And I'd like to say that my afternoon with Yuri and Polito was the first time I'd ever enjoyed hurting a prisoner, but that'd be a lie. And I won't pretend I feel guilty about it, but...
Ready?
Not something
open
I
fire.
Wilco.
I feel like we can be the bad guy just as much as we can be the good guy, you know what I mean? Like these two lovebirds, for all that bad shit they're capable of, they are just as capable of doing good shit.
He's down.
They've got this reputation as total psychos, which, you know, they probably are, but most of their interrogation methods are a textbook, straight out of the manual from the School of the Americas. The rest of it, all that kinky shit Polito says he got out of some sexy French novel called Story of the Eye. Look.
We got more tangos rolling up. I'm getting a position.
That they're not.
I've got the 28. Target lost.
They're not thinking up wacky pit and pendulum type stuff.
They're coming right at us. What's the word, boss?
If they are able to be as in love as they are, well, they can't be like pure evil.
Engage him.
Yuri and Polito just admit out loud in polite company that...
Got him. Clear on my side. Searching this location for intel.
There.
Hostiles in the area. Stay frosty.
Deploying drone. Sniper, top of the tower. I see a second target. I got a third target. Here's target number 5.
I got eyes on some riflemen.
Tell me where.
There, next to that crate of medical supplies.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Roger. Let me get in position.
Fuego enemigo. Abajo, abajo. Todos pecho a tierra.
Target acquired.
Engaging hostiles.
Kill confirmed.
Comiencen el ataque.
¿Dónde se metieron?
I'm calling for indirect fire.
Copy that. Shut out.
Damn, that was close. I called for rebels to draw their attention.
Copy. Help us en route to that position.
That's 5. Yo, rally up.
Clear over here.
I got it. I'll fly.
Let's ride. We ought to be able to find some intel around here.
Somebody's cage. Their lieutenant's running away.
Get ready. Fire.
Roger that.
Hit civilians, dumbass. Get your fucking head on straight.
Thank you.
I got a weapons case here. One of these.
Looks like they're feeling broken.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Copy. They're driving. I'm engaging tangles.
In that convoy, bet the rebels could make good use of that juice. I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
We got your vehicle, compa.
I think that's all of them.
I'll drive.
Oblivis. This is DJ Perico with a special message from El Sueño.
I'm in. Let's go.
My brother's in arms. Your history is written in ink on your skin. The tattoos on your body tell your biography. When you go to El Calabozo, to prison, everyone looking from every cell knows who you are. They know you walk with Santa Blanca. And you should wear these badges with pride, as is your privilege. But your tattoos are more of what you've done, of who you've joined. They are a sign of who you have become. Indeed, they are a part of your transformation.
Ready? Open fire.
I'm opening fire on these shitheads.
Your LT's trying to run.
This road vehicle destroyed. Trying to get away in the truck.
Truck acquired, and it's topped off with gas. I'll call the rebels to let them know where it is.
Say the word. Assholes are coming this way. What's the plan?
Engaging tangos.
The lieutenant's trying to escape. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
We copy. Relaying enemy positions now.
They're coming right at us.
The rebels for
any
some
ideas, boss?
Call the rebels for a diversion. Drone is airborne. Here's target number 5. Marking a captain. There's another one.
Roger. Let me get in position. Let me get a good sight. Roger that. I got it. Moving to position. Target acquired. Standing ready. Call the shot. Target down.
Unidad has confiscated a truck full of medicines from the rebels. I want you to take it back and get it to Qatari's people. They'll make sure it's put to good use.
Spotted one with submachine gun. The baby makes 3. That makes 5. Sniper in the tower.
Eyes on the package. Time to collect. I got a target carrying submachine guns. That brings us to 10.
Heads up, we got a turret. Whoa, fucking guy's got an 80.
All pilot.
Good to go.
Spotted one with submachine gun. Up to 15.
Back it up. They're gonna see you.
Shit, he knows he's taking fire. Okay, we're cool.
Drone is up.
Roger that. Moving. I need a better position. Roger. Target acquired.
Shit, I gotta find a good position.
Target marked.
Say the word. Got one.
Moving to position. Let me get a good sight line.
Eyes
on
the target.
Let me get a good sight line. I've got the target. Say the word, boss. Tango down.
Carajo, no nos dejan salir francos.
Let's go.
chopper.
ASAP. Let's get inside the outpost, find the truck, and haul ass.
Copy that.
Guys ready? Weapons free. Weapons
Roger.
Free.
There might be some intel around here.
Batari, this is Nomad. We got the package you asked for. We're delivering it now.
Bravo, my friend. Drive carefully. The glass handfields containing the vaccine are very fragile. Take a turn too quickly and...
I get it. We'll be careful. Nomad out.
Has done much to improve the lives of the average man. And more than that, it has given the enterprising Bolivia the opportunity to make a real go of it, to create a business that can provide for his or her family. We Bolivians are a peaceful people.
We're spread out too far. On the move.
Katari, this is Nomad. The package has been delivered. It's all yours.
Thank you, Kumpa. I'm in your debt. Those vaccines will save many lives.
Koro's a mess, and Sueño is calling for El Emisario's head. Not even El Yeyo can protect him now. Track down El Emisario and bring him in. Let's see if he's willing to cut a deal.
Up. We got hostiles in the area.
Yo, two cartel gunmen. Right by the stack of tires.
Tango number three. I got a target carrying submachine guns. He makes five. Spotted one with submachine guns.
Check your targets. We got civilians in the area.
Roger. Let me get you to a better position.
Target acquired.
No target. I gotta find a good position. No target. I'm opening fire.
That tango's down.
Near the container. What the hell are you doing? Take cover.
Hang on, I'm coming.
Ugh, fuck, it took you so long. How we doing?
Get out, todo bien.
Let's go. Shit, we've got cartel soldiers nearby.
Tango is fucking down.
Open fire.
I'm engaging Tango.
Looks like Uni Dad is sticking their nose in this asshole.
Heads up, Santa Blanca's here.
I'm back.
Let's go. Get away from there. Clear. You want to check the truck for anything worth taking?
Guys ready? Fire.
A copy. Got him. He's down.
Thanks.
Get down, chopper! Chopper, hit the dirt! out. Get down. Chopper.